Today, Idaho Falls Police leadership participated in a team bonding activity. Officers from varying leadership positions at the Idaho Falls Police Department rappelled down a fire tower. Last week, they held a promotional ceremony for four officers. Two officers were promoted to sergeant, one sergeant was promoted to lieutenant, and one lieutenant was promoted to captain. Whenever officers rise through the ranks, those below them gain a larger support system.
Well, for the other officers, it's always good for them to see their peers growing and expanding in their roles. And these four officers specifically, each of them had mentioned in different ways that they're excited for the opportunity to work with the younger officers and those officers that are going to be underneath them to help them learn and grow and develop and to become the best officers that they can. And that is a really positive thing for leadership.
The department says it's excited to see how the officers help improve Idaho Falls Police from their new positions.